Hi everyone.
Hello.
This is Rakesh here. I have Samrat with me.
Hi guys.
So today Soumya is out and Samrat was here to hang out. So I caught hold of him and we are here. So we'll be reacting today to AndhaDhun.
Right.
So it has Tabu, Ayushmann Khurrana and Radhika Apte and directed by Sriram Raghavan. Okay, so we'll start?
Yes, we can.
Okay. Blind piano player.
अंधा होने की problems तो सबको पता है। फायदा मैं बताता हूँ।
Hi, Girish. How are you?
I'm good.
Oh shit.
Wow! What a lovely
surprise
my husband gave me. Oh, oops. तूने पढ़ा देखा? मैं कैसे देख सकता हूँ?
Okay. So what do you think about it? I think it's your kind of movie.
Absolutely. Like, seems like a man with blindness but has his intuitions really strong. And that is taking him to situations like, what to say?
Weird situations.
Weird situations, and it is like vicious circles.
Yeah.
He is getting entangled in that. Even if he wills or does not.
Yeah. First half of the movie, I felt it was very, you know, he is like trying to take advantage of his situation and it's very fun.
Yes.
But then it takes a twist and it's like it goes really bad and...
He's trapped.
Trapped and you know, lot of twists over there.
Hmm.
So
each moment seems catchy.
Yeah.
Like thrill is of course there, but the sound, the beats, each moment will seem catchy.
Yeah. And I think it's also a good movie. You'll at least from the look of it, I don't think you'll get bored of it, or you can. It's not predictive actually. You can't predict what will happen next. That
right,
is,
right.
It's that kind of movie.
All classy actors actually. Tabu
yes.
has been into some thrillers earlier as well.
Yes.
And
Tabu is one of my favorite actors.
Yes,
also Radhika Apte, both
of
them.
Of course.
Ayushmann Khurrana is fine.
Tall ladies.
Okay.
Okay.
So we're talking about ladies because we don't have Soumya here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, so...
Yeah,
the movie is releasing on 19th October, I believe.
19th October.
Yes.
Okay. It's a good watch. So, I think we liked it. So, let us know what you think about it. Thank you for hanging out with us. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Let us know your thoughts, your views on this. Have a great day. Bye.